After all the talk, after all the hype, Amir Ali Akbari makes the walk. Greco-Roman wrestling world champion. A cocksure world wrestling champion who has come out swinging verbally at Brandon Vera. But is he looking past Kung tonight? And Vera said, before you start running your mouth, you better make sure you get past your first event at one. You can't look past Kung. This man is. He's called out Vera on the social media for a long time, and it's been hard smack talk aimed at the world champion. But getting past Kung's not going to be easy, Mitch. Not going to be any pushover. Kung's undefeated 4-0. He can take punishment and he can give it back. But Ali Akbari, look at the man. He could show a movie on his chest. The man's a monster, a behemoth.
Monster is exactly the word I would use to describe Amir Ali Akbari. He's 10-1, and that loss, I don't know if that counts, because that was part of a tournament where he had 3 matches in one night, and that second match was against Mirko Krokop. It was a tough, tough matchup, and this guy has all the skills to be a world-class mixed martial artist. He's got incredible wrestling. He can stop you, he can pin you up against the wall, and he can beat on you. He's got really improved striking. This is an interesting matchup, Michael.
Speaking of call-outs, we saw that Ali Akbari has called out the champion, Brandon Vera. We are told, though, as we saw last bout, Anatoly Malkin called out Amir Ali Akbari after he beat Machado just a few minutes ago. Well, on April 21, they will meet each other. Amir Ali Akbari will take on Anatoly Malkin on April 21.